Are you following number of weight loss tips and still wondering why you are overweight? See, the answer is very simple, and it is that you are eating unhealthy food. If you keep on eating unhealthy food, it does not matter how many weight loss tips you follow, you are bound to retain the extra weight. And if only you start eating healthy food, you will be very pleasantly surprised how easy it is to lose your weight. Now, the next question you're thinking in your mind is that you think or you believe that you eat healthy food, but then still you're having extra weight. If you eat healthy food, the food basically which your body wants, you cannot have excess body weight. It's that simple. See, managing a perfect or a wow body weight is not a complicated science. Our body is made up of the food which we eat in our day-to-day life. And if we are having excess body weight, it simply means the food which we are eating in our day-to-day life is not healthy. That's it. Body is made up of what? Water, air, mental thoughts, and the food. And the most visible one basically is the food. So if your food is healthy, body cannot be unhealthy. If your food is healthy, you cannot be overweight. That's it, simple and straight. So if you're overweight and you think that you're taking a lot of precautions, then all you need to do is recheck all your food items and think basically what you are missing in your diet or what you are taking which is not really healthy. If you have any question, basically please feel free to write your questions in the comment sections below. I'll be happy to answer it. Thank you very much for watching it.